What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. My mouth looks weird because I just ate. Okay. So, God. Okay. So, my brother went to a place in Scottsdale called like something candy, and there's a bunch of candy, and my brother bought some stuff for me. So this is the first day I've never heard of it. Hot Cheetos, but they're made with real cheese and flavor shots. Flamin' Hot Asteroids, that's what they're called. Flamin' Hot Cheeto Asteroids. So this is them. See, I guess that's what it is. I will be trying every single one. Let's see what else he got me. He got me a bunch of these. There's like five of these in there. So I got some of these. He got me Airhead. He got me this particular treat. He got me a marshmallow. Got me the blackberry gummy bears. And that's pretty much it, because there's like three more sour bits, and then I have two of these. So the first thing I want to try, I've already tried like basically all these. The only like ones that I haven't never tried in my life are like probably like these two. So I'm just gonna try one of these. If I don't like it, I can test one next time. Okay. ASMR. They're just hot Cheetos, but they're balls. Pretty good. Yeah. That's the first item. And this is second. It's like a chocolate ball. And it's just chocolate. That was gonna be like something else, but just chocolate. We all know what marshmallows taste like. You don't even know. You've never tried one of these. Let's try one. Now I didn't go there, but my brother did. So yeah. So it's a mini one. So all in one mini. Quite good. And we all know what Airheads taste like. Okay. Unless you're like two. I've never tried black bear, but I've obviously tried gummy bears, so let me just try this black bear one. Yeah, it's just a little bit juicier than normal. But other than that, pretty good. Now, this is also an announcement video. The announcement for today is I still haven't started that podcast. Because for some reason, my mic hasn't gotten to the mail yet. Mm-hmm. And also, I will be making Rocket League videos about tomorrow, after school maybe, on Monday. Or I just might make it today and then just, film it today and then put it on YouTube tomorrow. So, yeah, so it's easier. I'll put it around, like, when I wake up, maybe, I don't know, maybe after school. But, that's it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That's all I wanted to say, and hope you guys have a beautiful day, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.